check this one out. This is gonna be an unusual color. It looks gray, but I know it's not gray. I'm gonna definitely take this one up to the station, or the freighter, I mean, and check this one out. Move the sun. Let's see. Let me give you a little teaser here. Ah, where's that ship go? That ain't it. There it is. I can't tell you exactly what color that's gonna be. Well, let's go take it up and see. Well, it's about that gray color inside here too, so that's up pretty high on the damage meter. I'm gonna have 1, 2, 3, and 4 on your power up slots. Swap ships, of course. Get past those guys to get my freighter out. Ah, that was the wrong button, for sure. That don't do it justice. Yeah, just so you can all read the glyphs, I'll do that for you. But man, it's not really doing this color any justice here. Come on, I missed that. Come on. Up, 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 up. That's got some gray and blue in it. That light color, that's going to change wherever you're at. Yeah, that light color is, you know, that's what I call chameleon color. It just swaps colors whatever atmosphere you're in. There's one last look. Like I say, that's high on the damage, so.